there's a new place in Bridgeport to pick up a book about business or philosophy.
But it's not a store or even indoors. News 12 Connecticut's Suzanne Goldklang reports.
It's going to be going right here.
Derek Oxley has a vision.
The library will go on top.
For his neighborhood's next chapter.
It's sturdy. It's not going to go anywhere. I'm not going to kick it. I might hurt myself.
Starting with a simple structure.
A number of them going up throughout throughout Bridgeport.
Where books can live.
The book? There are little free libraries all over the world on every continent except Antarctica. But that doesn't mean they're not revolutionary here.
Oh, I can borrow this. No, you can borrow it. You can keep it. You know, you can replenish it.
Sorry, kids. No fairy tales here.
Cognitive surplus. Yeah, extreme ownership.
Simply volumes.
Solving problems, thinking design.
Of big ideas.
I picked these books because, like I said, entrepreneurship, management, leadership.
That could open doors.
And I know the difference that a book has made in my life, you know, and it can change your life.
Who will these weighty words attract?
It looks interesting to me.
Hungry minds.
Like this is a dollar, because, you know, at the Goodwill. And that's a worthwhile investment.
Are easy to find.
I want to learn everything I can in my life.
In Bridgeport, Suzanne Goldklang, News 12, Connecticut.
And a very worthwhile adventure. Well, Oxley has been getting some help with the project. A local law firm helped out with the building. And an author donated 100 copies of her book.
I love it.